This seems a sort of paradox to say this, that the principle of unity, of coming to a sense of oneness with the whole of the rest of the universe, is not to try to obtain power over the rest of the universe. The way to become one with the universe is to
of oneness with the whole of the rest of the universe is not